Biggest problem we face when multiple peoples are working on same project is merge conflict. If same file is edited by two people or more, we get merge conflict and we need to resolve the conflict before pushing the code to GitHub. So in today's tutorial, we will see how to best resolve merge conflict using IntelliJ. We have cloned a project from GitHub into our IntelliJ project. Let's ignore the error. I haven't set up IntelliJ in this machine. It's freshly installed. Let's open the project. Inside src, main, java, com, goropol.web, controller. We will change the file hello controller. So we will change line 44 to Happy New Year 2019. This part of code change is done by say person A1. And in GitHub repo, I will directly update it to mock the actual scenario. I'll update the same file line 44 and add goodbye 2018. In actual project, this part of code will be committed by another person, say B2. We can write our commit message and description here. We'll keep it blank. We can use Git plugin provided by IntelliJ to push or pull the data. But as of now, we will go with command script. We will add the file. Then we will commit the file to our local repository. Till now, we didn't face any issue. Once we pull or try to merge, we will get error message. Let's check. Git push, user ID, password. So it's rejected and asked to pull latest code from upstream as the head is different. Let's pull the latest code. We can use command prompt, but this time I will go with the UI plugin so that we can resolve the conflict in a better way. Here all the branches will appear. And we can see which files have merge conflict. And on the right side, we can see which changes to accept. But we will go deep inside and use merge tool. And in the background, we can see Git merge has made some edit. Let's click merge. So we can see it has opened a toolbar which shows the differences. Extreme left is the local changes made. Center one is the file where both local and remote were having common head earlier. And right one is the file present in remote, that is changes made by person B2. So we need to update the file that is in the center. We can use this double arrow to make the changes, or we can write or copy it manually. Even we can take the remote changes or keep both changes and click apply. Let's add and then commit it with message like resolved merge conflict. Then git push to update the remote branch. And it updated the master branch successfully. Let's cross check it. Yeah, it's updated. That's all for this tutorial. Don't forget to hit the like button, share and subscribe to CodeSpace. For any queries, write in the below comment section. Thanks for watching.